Did you know that there's more money spent on boob jobs and Viagra than there is on Alzheimer's research? So in 20 years, there's going to be a group of people walking around with perky tits and stiff cocks and no fucking idea why. My only question is who's making the popcorn? Because I'm going to stick around for that shit show if I can.